She's got baggage and it's all the emotional kind. She talks about closure and that validation bit. I don't mean to be insensitive, but I really hate that shit. And I said, yeah, yeah. Oh man, she's got issues and I'm gonna pay. Yeah, yeah. And she thinks she's the victim, yeah. No, I know she'll feel abandoned if I don't stay over. Check your baggage at the door. Now she talks about her ex nonstop, but I don't mind. But when she calls out his name in bed,
check your baggage at the